history of ours while you can, gentlemen.
Welcome back to Paramount. It's gonna be today we're playing Battlefield, so let's do this.
Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You might want to secure that weapon, deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
Right, this is the one.
Ah, shouldn't take very long. What do you say we bag these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. I knew it would work better than beans and rice.
Seriously? Beans and rice? Why don't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I picked the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You've had Cuban.
Hey, I'm not gonna find him the list.
Right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Use your big boy voice.
Police! We're coming in!
Hands up, hands up, hands up!
Move back and away from the table!
You just knocked on the wrong door.
Yo, me tell me, how was that better, yeah?
Oh shit, man, come on now.
Nick, cuff these guys, let's get the hell out of here.
Okay, keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly.
Hey, no, me, that's how you're moving now.
You're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now.
Moving as tree and not a light
out of my face, yeah.
Hey, spin around.
It's
fucking bullshit. You know it. This is a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? The pilot coaxes otherwise.
Fuck you!
Leave no wall! Hey, God! Hey, God! You get me! You get me!
Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
Okay.
You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if you can figure out what the hell they were up to.
Okay, he's dead. Wait, was he in handcuffs? How the hell did he get out? I'm checking the body by putting a shot in there. Okay, they are dead.
Bingo.
I'm not sure how the hell they get out of their handcuff.
Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end.
We better look.
Yeah, there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey, stop right there!
Get after
him. Oh, great. I gotta chase this guy.
Stay where you are!
I'm gonna shoot him!
You're just making this work!
God. Running, bro! Okay, I swear to God, he turned here. Fuck. Let's do this one more time.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast.
You have pursuit training, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance, try not to kill him.
Get all of us. We want to stop now. We're heading north on Mateo, requesting backup. Turn and left on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
And four officers request backup at Mateo and Crocker. Patrol units, please advise.
Come on, floor it!
I am pulling it! But I'm on your tail.
Wait till I get closer.
Start her now.
Holy shit.
But I swear to God, that nigga could probably be done, bro.
Stay where you are.
It can't even run. It got camera there.
Vic, we're clear.
He can't even run if he wanted to. He's in mad pain.
You have the right to remain silent.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, you heard this before, huh?
I heard all I needed. Can I find the signs? I can taste the blood now. I can taste the light. I can see the sorrow. I can find the light. See the angel of death there. She's slowly counting the time. Karma. Karma. What goes around comes back around. So when I see you again, I'm gonna put you down. It's coming back around. It's coming back around. It's coming back around to get you.
Suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent.
So I see that he was on the bus, so I guess they probably did frame for something or probably did something. So he was going to jail.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody? Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV. It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
I hope with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dow, my office.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit.
I'm with my auto partner.
Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark, to prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war is no joke.
Don't have to tell me. I lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolmen.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you love being a cop.
Hey, your windshield's dirty. Let me get that.
Christ, this guy.
Hey!
All right. How about, just let me get like $5, okay? I know. It's just, I want you to call a cab, please.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe, all right? Asshole!
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No. No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Probably a drug bust.
Searches, man. It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit.
Hugs. Where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at. He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but it sounds homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, Detective.
Stop her from texting me!
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. I haven't seen him in, like, 20 years.
I'm
trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Yet they denied me my restraining order. Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I don't know what to ask for? Fuck!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in a SWAT team.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
Copy that, 13.
The city blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here. I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
you stuff something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Proven, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
Actually, I don't really have a bag. I don't have a bag. I don't have a brown bag or a paper bag or a plastic bag.
Heads up. There's Briggs.
Careful,
Mendoza. This guy's unpredictable. You go first. This
See,
guy knows me.
I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew this and boo this. You feel me?
Freeze!
What the hell you want?
Miami PD, we got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Briggs. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap, where is he?
Man, fuck you!
Okay, let's jump right to worse cop. Nick, take him down.
What? Oh!
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
Man, you can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on. Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long. That's Tap's crew up ahead. We don't want them to know we're coming. Follow me. Mendoza, don't blow this. Get over here. Stay back. Stay back. Come on, this way. You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop. Remember, this is Tap's turf. If anyone sees us, they'll tell him we're coming. We need to keep a low profile.
Right.
What you talking about? I'm playing defense.
Just lay it down.
I know what you got anyway. You're like a rookie quarterback, sucker.
Oh, you know what I got? Man, you don't know shit about what I got.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Oh, okay, all right. Watch me use it. Don't whine about it. Just play.
See? That's why that 20 you had in your hand is now mine. In fact, let's make it 50. You wanna go
ahead?
There's something to try to do. Nice.
Now we're broke.
Daryl?
Sounded like something fell off the roof.
If the air thing breaks, I'm going to stay with my sister.
Breaks, I'll fix it.
But there's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them down.
Yeah, I got this.
What are you talking about? This is the game, babe. Shut up a second. Something's out there.
I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner?
She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga. Karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson, Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Oh, I swear you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. Then you just get bored. Tap. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that. Oh, God.
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
Hey, your earpiece fits?
Yeah, it fits.
And your wire?
Say something.
Benedict Arnold.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're gonna snitch?
I'm Benedict Arnold, and this isn't snitch work. Walk in, verify Tyson's there, and leave.
Sounds easy. Why don't you come down here and do it?
Nick, find Tap with your scanner.
What else is out there, huh? Yes.
Your scanner's connected to every local and federal database. Brave new world, partner. Follow him with your scanner to make sure he doesn't blow this.
Here you go.
Hey,
Oh, I forgot you have a mic on him.
Yo, man. Looking for Tyson. Tyson? This shit ain't easy, Bong. Come on, man. Just help a brother out.
Come on, man. Come on. I need
to see Tyson.
Relax. Get your shit under control, brother.
And we're in. Come on, Tap, lead us to Tyson.
I don't recognize any of these guys.
Just keep on that scanner. Figure out who we're looking at here. That thing's equipped with a digital shotgun mic. Scan around and listen in.
Shit feels real tense in here. Is Tyson around or not?
Yeah, we're about to chat.
Copy that.
Back in the day, you know,
Tyson's through there. You got 5 minutes.
You got everything
all I need.
Beautiful, man. You're a Detroit man. That what you got?
Tap? What are you doing here?
That's Tyson. Scan him. We need proof he was here.
Shit. There's no line of sight to Tyson.
I'm just doing what I'm doing. I'm not. She's saying scan him, and then I can't see nobody to scan.
Just one more. Please. Just have a seat. I'll see what I can do, all right? No problemo. No problem at all.
Oh, crap.
Wait a sec. Who the hell is this?
No idea. What do you want to do here?
Scan as many of those guys as you can.
Oh, crap.
Oh, shit. They're after Tyson.
Come on, we gotta get to him now. CP, this is 13. We've got gunshots. We're engaging.
Gunshots reported at 3rd and 33rd. All units be advised.
Come on.
I thought it was a backup for them.
I got you covered. Arrest these guys.
I'm not arresting nobody. I have to. My God.
Tell these guys to freeze.
Freeze! The guy's shooting up the place. Who are they?
Hey.
I think it's the same cycles hitting every crew in town. Come on.
Cuff him.
All right.
I have to? My God, bro. Okay. Yeah, I don't get to shoot him, but you get to shoot him. Hal? I want him to do that. Tell me, arrest them. Can I kill this guy?
I think I know that guy. Scan him and see if he's got warrants.
You were right. That snitch tap? Let us write to him.
Yeah, we got him all. Check him for Tyson's body now. We're grabbing all the hot shot we can find. I'll let you know the hall, all right?
Get him in cuffs.
Talk later.
It'll look good for us. Nice, Mendoza.
CP, send a pickup.
Should we go in loud, the way I like it? Oh, he's moving. Okay.
Okay. I'll tell you what it is, right? Some fucking
guy fucked over another fucking
drug guy, and now they're both paying guys like us to make sure it's the other one who fucking died.
I guess they know I'm here now.
CP, we're engaging.
Proceed with caution.
You got why? Boy, I'm drop in. I would love for something bigger. Okay, there we go. I don't give a damn, I want knowledge. He got more.
Track back to Tyson.
Oh, I'm lost. That's gonna come in handy in a minute. Okay, there's something here, it's vibrating.
Tyson's too organized for his own good.
You have no idea. That's a start.
What you got for me? Nothing. Okay.
Nice work. Remember, if that thing buzzes, it means you're near evidence.
Okay, what was she saying again? I don't know why she's here. Did you forget something?
Hey, can you scan this room for evidence?
Okay. Just have scanned the room for evidence. I thought I already found. Oh my god, this game is crazy. Okay. I'm assuming that was it.
Nick, check this out.
You find Tyson?
What the fuck?
Guy, look at this. Tyson was never here. It was a video chat.
Shit. Can we reconnect?
Oh, fuck. You cops led them right there, didn't you?
Sorry, but you're the asshole they were trying to kill.
Hello, Tyson.
Oh, hell. This just got worse.
Hey, your friend Tap took off. I think all your guys are dead.
Fuck! Look, these aren't my guys, okay? Occasionally I throw product their way.
Who's trying to kill you, Tyson?
Yeah, that's not something you're typically told ahead of time.
Tell us where you are. We can protect you.
Sorry, but I doubt that.
Damn it. Now what?
Tyson's dead if we don't get to him first. CP, this is 13. We need a trace route on an outgoing IP connection.
13, trace in progress. And we're connected. Give us a few minutes, 13.
Copy that. Let's go. They're gonna need more than a few minutes.
So we know what Tyson was up to, but we have no idea where he is.
Yo, can I just forget this?
Mendoza, we're engaging suspects.
I don't give a damn. I want it. Oh, he picked me out.
Hey, look out! Hey, over here! Kill this punk.
Okay.
Hey,
dude!
Shit!
I need something bigger than this damn pistol, bro. Where'd I go? Eat that bomb, boy.
All units respond. Multiple shots fired.
Golly. Hey, I'm wrong. Am I driving? Good.
Detective Dow.
Go off the driver.
Got a location from that IP.
Thanks, CP. Send me the info.
Your friend Tyson has no idea what's heading his way.
I'll send a ground unit to the location.
Yeah, then we grab him and get out.
That was neat. That was good. That was cool.
Get out of here! We don't want to ring the bad guy's dinner bell! Copy that.
Okay guys, I'm gonna end the video right here. Please subscribe to this channel, hit the notification bell to get notified when I post another video. I'm most definitely, drop a comment down below, let me know what you think about this video. And smash this like button. Until next time, I'm out of here.